The narcissist gets away with murder. The narcissist makes up all these lies about you. And you pay for them dearly. But the narcissist does the most horrible of things. And seems to get away with them scot-free. They even break the law. They can even murder someone. But the thing they do is they make sure that nothing can lead back to them. Especially the worse the crime. Now, to be fair, narcissists can be lazy. So they make mistakes. But it would take a big magnifying glass to see it. So what the narcissist does? They do this horrible thing. Then they cover up the evidence. They say you're crazy. Then they get all these idiots to go on their side and lie for them. They give them incentives, like ego food and validation. They say that it is for the greater good. They are helping you by doing these horrible things, covering them up, and going so far as to frame you for the horrible things that they've done, like planting evidence. Then their lie that you are the bad one has some fake evidence to back it up. When you are dealing with narcissists, you better do whatever you can to get some evidence. Whether it means secretly recording them, or keeping track of them and getting the evidence before they dispose of it, or frame you for it. The narcissist could literally get away with murder. Pretty easily. These people are that determined. The vast majority of police are lazy. So whether the narcissist steals from you, or they commit any other crime that can be horrendously worse, like murder, the police wouldn't like to do any investigating. And they would either do absolutely nothing, or they would just go along with the discarded or planted evidence from the narcissist. Whether it implicates you or not, it helps that a great number of police nowadays are narcissists themselves. If you get police involved nowadays, unfortunately they just seem to make things worse. So the best thing to do, in my opinion, would be to gather your own evidence and take the narcissist to court yourself. The narcissist does the smear campaign, makes up lies, how horrible you are, while the narcissist does whatever they want, covers it up by making sure there is no evidence, or they frame you for it. They say you are crazy. Any truth you say about them is false because you are crazy. Don't be surprised if they get a narcissistic psychiatrist involved to pretend that you are crazy. Then your word doesn't hold up just because of their lies. The truth doesn't matter if there's no evidence. So you better have some evidence that the narcissist didn't discard of. And make sure the evidence points to them. Or they will try to frame it on you. And they will get all their cult member minions on their side to give false statements. These are the kind of things narcissists do. They knowingly give false statements. They plant evidence. And if they can, they get others to do their dirty work for them. And if they do that, and the other person gets caught, the narcissist plays innocent. And the other person gets caught. But you know they were behind it. And they get away with it. The narcissist is a coward. They don't want to be held responsible for their actions. So they do everything to make sure the opposite happens. They get rid of the evidence. They make sure they are behind castle walls, protected by their lies and their minions. They make sure that no evidence leads back to them. So that's why you have to be extra careful. Don't let the narcissist know that you are onto them. Gather the evidence secretly, whether you have to covertly record them or by other means. But make sure they don't know about it, because then they will be extra careful. The narcissist has gotten away with it for so long. They think they are invincible, so they can get sloppy. One thing I have noticed is that parents can, for the most part, get away with anything, especially when it comes to mothers, when it comes to relationships. As long as you are not married with children, it should not be hard to get away. And if a woman is in an abusive relationship and she doesn't go along with it, then it can't perpetuate because of the standards of society. But when it comes to parents, the same standards of society always say that parents can do no wrong, especially when it comes to mothers. They can do the most horrible crimes. And when it comes to children, the most horrible, usually picking one scapegoat to take all the abuse. So they get away with it easier and cause the most misery. And they get away with it for so long, because they can play the loving parent card. But that is anything but the truth. Remember, when it comes to narcissists, they are world-class actors. They tamper, falsify and plant evidence. They have an army of idiots willing to lie for them. So you better have some evidence that you gather without them knowing. And then there is finally the chance for them to be held accountable for their egregious actions. Thank you for watching. You can donate to support the creation of new videos. My narcissistic ex-family are currently trying to sabotage these videos with fake accounts and fake downvotes, so your thumbs ups are more appreciated now than ever before. Subscribe to the channel for more videos, and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.